One right there, it was back in the 70s, and there were people plenty like John Travolta. He was not the enemy, he would take the two pieces of pizza and walk down the street full of them in half, and then he would eat, cause he was in a rush. He was a poor man in the movie, but in real life he's not, yeah, another topic. Bologna sandwiches, yeah, it's like phony bologna. I will only eat bologna when I was a kid. It had to be red meat, not like beef, I mean ham like. So red meat, the kind that is deadly, cause it's filled with lots of salt and acid, and it will not disintegrate for another couple decades. Yeah, another topic.
Boko Haram.
Shakespeare.
Okay, so.
And then I'll do yours for Shakespeare. Because William was his first name, and he made a play or two. You may have even heard of them. To be or not to be, that is a question he asked. But really only once, not often. He had to know. He never found out, because then the guy killed somebody in the next scene. Or even in that scene, because people get bloody in the chase, and everybody said they die, and then they die. They are very prophetic. Yeah, and then some dude turns into a donkey's face. What was yours?
Boko Haram?
What? I can't hear you.
I don't want to do that one anymore.
I gotta hear you, otherwise I can't do
Suits.
It.
Suits.
Suits. Yeah. Oh my goodness, Suits. It is a TV show that I watch on TV. Everybody is always receiving lots of blank pieces of paper and folders and saying, oh my gosh, I guess it was a subpoena. They were so mean, and they were right in the scene. And like, in between, they're walking into the doorway, then they turn around, they say, one more thing. And it's always a bombshell, they keeping secrets from each other. The ladies, unfortunately, do not have good parts. They are just there for the love interest of the main characters. I would like to see the women of Suits have their own plots, separately from the men plots. It would be really great, yeah. Peace!
Yeah!